everyone. So I'm starting my vlog here. I'm actually at Heathrow Airport
at the moment. We are waiting to board our plane. Got like an hour and a bit to go, and we're just waiting by the window area. So yeah, I'm really excited to go back. It's been 11 years for me. I think it's been 2-3 years for John. Hey John. And yeah, so I'm so excited. So yeah, waiting game begins. So follow along.
And finally, we've landed back home in the Philippines. And for me, I haven't been back in 11 years, and it was great to see my cousins who picked us up. So grateful for them. For our first meal, rather than having Filipino food, with my obsession, of course, we had Korean food, and it was amazing. It's day two in the Philippines, and we're just in our Grab, which is basically like the Uber of the Philippines. This was during the time that we were making our way over to get food after my eyelashes extension appointment. And as you can see, I'm really loving it. And finally, after like 11 years, your gal was reunited with Jollibee, and it was as amazing as I thought it would be. Afterwards, we just went to Green Hills, checked out what was there, and then kind of just spent the afternoon just swimming and just chilling, because you know, it was our own first day after a long time flying, so we just took our time and relaxed. So it's day three, and today your gal is gonna make some changes. Gonna make my hair dreams come true, and just like that, my hair is gray. In the afternoon / evening, spent some time swimming with my cousins and showed them the way in terms of the game TT, bringing it from the UK to the Philippines. So this clip was actually filmed on our fourth day in the Philippines. So me and my brother just went to BGC since we were close. We had absolutely no plans, just wanted to see what was there. And we ended up watching a movie and chilling and yeah, just having some good food at the end. Overall, a very chill day.
So on the fifth day, we went to Antipolo and we just explored that area because we've never been there before. So here are the clips from that moment.
Guys, so
in the Philippines, but damn. Do you see that? Ooh, waterfall.
Quiet sky, open mind, and all of fear cast aside. Sunrise, I have run this far, still aflame. Sunrise, from my weary heart, that a new day will soon arrive, new day will soon arrive.
Right, so day 6, we actually came back to Antipolo again because we couldn't go to Pinto Art Museum the day before, so we came back because we were that upset.
Queen.
Yes, welcome to my crib, guys. You turn around, right here is the pool. Every day swimming. And over here is our house. Five bedrooms.
Don't know.
now become a usual for us, so we just finished the day off with some swimming.
I've been so colorblind, and I've been so colorblind.
So day 7 was, of course, you guessed it, another day dedicated to relaxing. So we actually got a 2-hour massage at this wonderful place, and it was heavenly. I highly recommend you guys go here. After the wonderful massage, we just chilled some more, went to Venice Grand Canal Mall and ate some food. This was called Seafood in a Pan, I think the restaurant, and oh my gosh, it was so to die for. So this was day 8, it was actually our last day in the Philippines before going to Seoul, South Korea. Here you can see me trying out the ho for the first time in 11 years. And then afterwards we just headed to Okada to have the buffet. Right, that wraps up our first week in the Philippines. Up next will be the Seoul vlog, so please keep an eye out for that. But otherwise, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.